Street, kind of minding my own affairs, when the policeman walked up to me kind of unaware. He said, "Son, is your name Jerry Reed?" I said, "Why, sure." He said, "What do you know, son? You're the one we've been looking for." I said, I'm being framed. I'm being framed. I said, "Officer, I don't ever do nothing wrong, but I always get to blame. I get framed." He took me down to the lineup and let the bright light shine. There was 9 other poor souls with me up there in that line. But I had a feeling I was a victim of somebody's evil plan. Cause this woman pointed her finger at me and said, "That skinny one, he's the man." I said, woman, I'm being framed. Lord, I'm being framed. I said, "Woman, I don't ever do nothing wrong, but honey, I always get the blame. I get framed." Well, then the prosecuting attorney started prosecuting on me. Started jumping up and down, stomping his feet, giving me the third degree. He said, "Son, where was you on the night of October 29? I said, "I was down at Tootsie's." He said, "Judge, that man's lying." I said, "No, I ain't. I'm being framed, being framed." I said, "Judge, I don't ever do nothing wrong, but I always get the blame." Well, I denied the charges of carrying that big old 44. I even denied the charges of robbing that liquor store. I denied the charges of being drunk and disorderly, too. But when the judge said, "Step forward, son," well, I staggered to my feet. I walked across the floor. I tripped, and I fell, and my gun went off and shot a hole in the bottom of my boots. And I said, Judge, I've been framed. Your Honor, I've been framed. I don't never do nothing wrong, Your Honor, but I always get the blame. I get framed." I said, "Judge, I've been framed." He said, "Well, son, you look a lot like an 8x10. I turned to my attorney and I said, "Appeal, appeal." He said, "That's right, boy. You appeal with a capital.